boss, suddenly letting this holy sanctum envoy join our group. Are you sure it's the right thing to do?
What are you worried about? You don't think he'd collude with the Empire, do you?
I'm worried about his lack of ability. He doesn't even have a battle pet.
That is true. Why don't you get yourself a battle pet before we head in? Emilio should be able to help you.
Here, take this sprite box. You can use it to catch a badger. It was once fine-tuned by a mysterious engineer and works pretty much every time without fail.
Tap at the hat slot. Add the captured sprite.
Doff, it seems our friend caught their battle pet without issue. Have you anything else to say?
You've displayed your prowess, young envoy. I have no objections to you joining us.
Our young friend's not too shabby. I knew you were talented the moment I first saw you.
We've received a message from Lilla. The bug nest is unusually quiet today. This is our chance to attack.
Thank you.
open the adventure lobby to choose the adventure. Participate in the arena. Win, choose an opponent to challenge. Open the adventure lobby to choose the tab to open the party dungeon. Tap to continue.
On the left, you can change the adventure of. You can create your own team and recruit team. Use auto matching to quickly start.
would have thought such a thing could have happened? Who's behind all of this? Zaza should know how to hatch the egg. Quickly, take it to him.
This is Mohad. Just now, he calmed a frenzied bug swarm. It was really quite amazing.
Hello. I'm currently traveling around the world. Passing through this place, I discovered a fissure leading to the magic world. More and more of these cracks into the magic world have been appearing recently. It's as if there's some power controlling everything that's happening. That insect egg you're holding, it looks like a degenerate form of the swarm mother. Give it to Zaza to look at.
This insect egg is the swarm mother? I'll try. Let me research how it needs to be incubated. The egg appears to be emitting strong energy fluctuations. It looks like the Swarm Mother's soul is being held inside it. Let me see. My species and I lived here for generations, until the Man in Black arrived and destroyed everything. I seem to be able to sense her thoughts, yes. He used black magic to bind me to a magic pillar and began to drain my energy. This means that my descendants will no longer be under control and might even attack humans. Until the energy source is returned to my body, I can only exist in this egg state. Please, please save us from extinction. The sound's getting quieter and quieter.
Thank you.